Right, Zoltan Mesko, a finalist for the Ray Guy Award. Zoltan, what does it mean to you to be one of the three finalists for this prestigious award?
Definitely something I've been working towards all my whole career. One of my athletic achievements that I've been working towards, and it's something that's really humbling to finally receive, to be able to be one of the top three punters in the nation, and it's just kind of a dream come true.
How well do you know your competition? How well do you know the other punters there?
Well, actually the punter from Florida, Chas Henry, he asked Dave Abloff for my phone number,
Oh,
so
yeah.
we've been kind of texting. But you know, they're warm weather punters, and I'd like to you know, you can't really switch places right now, but
Right.
I'd like to see how we would compare when the leather gets a little more solid in the
Is it
cold
that much
weather.
tougher to punt and co yeah?
You know,
For those of us who don't know and have never gone down that
it
path.
does affect kickers, punters, and quarterbacks, the guys that have to deal with the football, and snappers sometimes as well.
Yeah. How about your season? Can you just talk about what you accomplished this year and just how proud you are to leave Michigan career with these records that you set?
Yeah, I mean, definitely something that I take pride in, and I at the same time, I wasn't really surprised because I put in the work, and you know, I was given some I was had some God-given abilities, which I tried to maximize as best as possible. So, you know, I'm thankful for the envelope that was given to me, but I'm really you know, glad, I'm proud that I maximized the size of the envelope.
And what's up next for you now after the awards and everything? Are you going to the Senior Bowl combine? Hopefully make a
Yeah,
career.
I'll be going to the Senior Bowl, which is going to be January 30th, and big time exposure to about 800 NFL personnel, coaches, GMs from the 32 teams, and definitely somewhere to make or break myself.